Well, hello there. My friend just sent me a message saying, Janet, why don't you react to Will Smith smacking Chris on Oscars on your channel? And I told her, well, honey, I react to music pieces on my channel, not people smacking each other. But then she sent me another video and she said, well, then react to this. And this is We Don't Talk About Jada, the Late Late Show with James Corden. Parody, so I want to watch that. But okay, since we're watching stuff, might as well watch the famous moment. Oh, hi, if you're new here, I'm Janet. I'm stage performance coach.
If she loses, he can't win. He is praying that Will Smith wins. Like, please, Lord. Jada, I love you. G.I. Jane 2, can't wait to see it, all right? That was a nice one. Okay. I'm out here. Uh-oh. Richard. Oh, wow. Wow. Will Smith just smacked the shit out of me.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth.
Wow, dude.
Yes.
It was a G.I. Jane jump.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth!
I'm going to, okay? Okay. That was a greatest night in the history of television. Okay. Okay.
It's just so uncomfortable to watch that.
Big Oscars night last night. What are we gonna talk about?
I think it's pretty obvious what we should talk about.
Coda winning Best Picture. It was so good and so well deserved.
Absolutely. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, that was a pretty big moment, but that was also.
Ariana DeBose making Oscar history.
I love that. I love that. It was a huge moment. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, or we could talk about the thing that everybody is talking about.
You saw what happened. We have to talk about something else.
James, we have to at least acknowledge.
We don't talk about Jada. No, no, no.
Jada, no, 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 we don't talk about Jada. So, it was the Oscar show.
It was the Oscars.
Right in the beginning, and Beyonce crushed, be alive.
Oscar buzz in the beehive.
Charlie walks in, showing some major skin.
Torso.
There's nothing that could ever kill this vibe.
Yeah, nothing could ever go wrong.
There was a montage of spies.
007.
Regina grabbed Josh Brolin's thighs.
We were in heaven.
When Chris Rock came to give a prize.
But anyway,
we don't talk about Jada. No, no, no. We don't talk
I love
about
this.
Jada.
Oh my goodness.
But we don't talk about Jada. No, no, no. We don't talk about Jada. Cheered for Elliot Page.
Oh, that was so nice.
Then P. Diddy took the stage.
Wish you're on thin ice.
You don't know what I'm gonna say.
Let's move on, but hey, no shame.
It was time for Best Actor.
Let's just keep it light.
Will Smith rose up from
sure
the floor
from that.
Second time that night.
No one in the room was born.
I know what comes next. Anyway,
we don't talk about Jada, no, 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 we don't talk about Jada. We can talk about Javier, that's okay. We can talk about Denzel. We can talk about Penelope Cruz, but we don't talk about Jada.
Got it?
Jamie Lee Curtis had that really small dog.
Yes, the little dog. Yeah. That's what we'll talk about. Let's really focus on the dog. Really focus on the dog. All right.
Yeah.
Good show, guys. Let's get out there.
Right. We need dog pitches.
Oh, Jada probably did not like this. Right. Well, this is all so crazy. Well, James' stage presence was quite good. You know, the storytelling was there. But hand gestures and everything, you know, needed for performance. So. All right, I guess that's it from me. I'll see you again. Bye.